DAX daily forecast for June 3rd by FX Empire. The DAX, as you can see, fell during the course of the session here on Tuesday, but found enough support near the 11,250 level to turn things back around. We believe that the DAX is well supported and is trying to form some type of floor here. So we don't want to sell, and we continue to buy on dips. Below 11,200, though, at that point in time, we would have to become sellers.